Hi, my name is Dimitra Kanta. I'm a physicist and I'm doing my PhD here in Mainz in the Helmholtz Institute. The group is working with lasers and atoms and sees the interactions between the two. And I'm building magnetometers, so machines to measure small magnetic fields.